senior Trump administration official confirming at this hour that a deal has been reached with the Taliban. NBC's Hans Nichols joins me now from the White House. Hans, what else can you tell us about this truce?
Well, Craig, this is an interim truce. It is a 7-day and cessations of violence between the U.S. and the Taliban. And the hope is, among senior administration officials, if this then leads into a longer peace deal that allows the United States to withdraw the some 12,000 U.S. forces that it has in Afghanistan. A lot of this news is coming out of Munich, where there's a big security conference. We just had the Secretary of Defense in Brussels talking with his counterparts. The goal is to have some sort of longer-term peace agreement with the Taliban, and then you can have what the president campaigned on, which is pulling troops out of these foreign wars. It's been particularly bloody of late. This year already, there have been 6 deaths. We saw those 2 that just came home, the dignified transfer remains, earlier last week. And last year was about 22 combat-related casualties, combat-related deaths, I should say, in Afghanistan. So it is weighing on this president. It looks like there is an interim agreement. But let's not get ahead of ourselves here. Remember, around September, the president was going to invite the Taliban and have them to Camp David to finalize this peace deal. That blew up at the very end. The president indicated that he wasn't going to do anything with the Taliban as long as they continued to attack U.S. soldiers. So this is the space, and it's really an effort from the U.S.'s side to see if the Taliban both has the capacity and the will to stop the violence. So we'll see what happens when this this 7-day period starts. According to that administration officials, the clock hasn't started yet on this yet. So we need to have a timeline and see whether or not any sort of interim peace deal can hold.
Hey there, I'm Chris Hayes from MSNBC. Thanks for watching MSNBC on YouTube. If you want to keep up to date with the videos we're putting out, you can click subscribe just below me or click over on this list to see lots of other great videos.